As you might be aware that I'm transgender, I want to tell you why I feel that way. I knew that when I used to cross-dress all the time in the night. I knew something was wrong with me.
I always check out boys, lads,